Okay, so hey guys, it is currently Friday, December 9th, 3:49 p.m. And I didn't have any homework besides studying for a test on Monday and then a test on Tuesday. And doing like this little practice quiz thingy, which I'm probably going to do later. But yeah, I wanted to do my advent calendar for you guys, with you guys. My vlog, like vlog 24, is almost ready to be up. I just have to write in the dates, and then it's done, and I'm so excited. So yeah, that would be my week vlog, but I wanted to do my advent calendar with you guys. So while I'm doing the advent calendar, I'll talk a little more into that, because I have something else to tell you. Okay. So, while I find number 9 on here, it's right here. But I was gonna say that, so I have a video testing out like a makeup brush cleaner thingy. So I'm going to put it on private for now, like edit it and put it on private. And then you guys can comment down below if you guys want to see that or not. It's not really the best quality video ever. But yeah, so number 9 is down here. And it fell out, but is there anything good? Okay, so yeah, I've cleaned nothing much. I really have to clean my room. Mostly just make my bed. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Probably gonna refill my Christmas list video, my Christmas wish list video soon because there's good lighting. Probably before I actually clean my room. Just gonna get like this part taken care of, and then my closet. Taken care of. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Woo! Guys, it is currently 4:28. Same day. I just filmed my Christmas wish list and I got like halfway done through editing it, so I'm so excited for that. I'm probably going to clean my room and do a montage of that. Not montage, fast motion.
Just move your body, listen to the music, sing oh, hey, oh, just move those left feet, go ahead, get crazy.
So, hey guys, it's Kelsey. Yeah, like I said, I just cleaned my room, or like you saw, I just cleaned my room. I'm probably gonna edit this watch the video, because I need to get back up on my vlogmas. So far behind. Oh yeah, don't mind. This pinky? There's marker all over. So yeah. So guys, and the next clip. Okay, so hey guys, it's Kelsey. I haven't filmed in a while. And yeah, today is Saturday, December 10th, I think. And it is 6:16 p.m. So yeah, today we went grocery shopping. We went to Kohl's, and stuff like that. So yeah, I've been in and out of the car pretty much all day, and I also got this sweater while I was at Meijer. It is so cute. So it says hashtag twinning. Except it's like an ugly sweater, so like it's supposed to be like that. And it has two reindeer, one of them's Rudolph, and they have little jingle bells, and then they have the little snowflakes with little pom-poms on them. So yeah. Those are cute. I caught up with all my vlogmases. I'm honestly so proud of myself. Except they haven't uploaded their vlogmases for yesterday yet. A lot of people. So yeah, I'm probably gonna be overloaded with that. So yeah, I'm probably going to edit my Christmas wish list video and hopefully get that up today since I'm supposed to get them up on Saturday. So yeah, hopefully I'll get those up. I keep saying so yeah so much. Okay. So now what I'm going to do is try not to say so yeah a lot. But yeah. So I'm going to edit and all that. Jeff. Oh yeah, by the way, sorry about the news and stuff in the background. I forgot to say that I also I filmed today while we were shopping on my phone. So yeah, I might upload that. I don't really know. I'm trying to see if I can get it on here from sending it to my mom for messages. Because this computer is hooked up to my mom's account. So then I would just have to save it to my videos, and then I'll upload it onto a different thing. So yeah, I was thinking about doing that, but I don't really know yet. So yeah, woo, I'm gonna edit now. Okay, so hey guys, it's Kelsey, and it is only 9 something at night, 9:15, almost 9:20, and I tried putting my thingy back up on the wall right there, there. But it would not go back up, so I'm just going to have to put it somewhere else. And there's currently, three tasks in my bed right now that I don't know where they are, so it's not good. But yeah, I forgot to do my advent calendar. So we're going to do that. Today's 10. Okay. That's so weird. So I remember opening 10 and seeing the little, chocolate thingy. Okay, it just fell out. Okay, I was like, what the heck? I was like, that's not weird at all. Okay, so it was on my floor, but I don't really care. So it's a heart, because I saw the stencil inside, like that. Sorry if you guys think that I'm gross, but YOLO. Gang gang. So, I had dinner. It was delicious. My angel food cake was delicious as well. I'm probably not going to put as much footage as I actually have in it, just because that wasn't the actual, part. All you have to do is pretty much mix it. So I don't think I'm going to put a lot of footage in there. I'm going to finish editing this vlog, editing my Christmas wish list, and yeah. So, yeah, I don't know what else, but I'll update you guys when something happens. Super tired, and it's not even that much later. It's only, 15 minutes later, and I already got a lot of editing done, so that's good. I got, the actual format out. I only have to add more word boxes to a couple of things, and I'm honestly so tired right now. I'm just going to change into my pajamas and watch, something. I don't know. Watch something. Because I'm so tired. Honestly, if I feel editing later, I'm probably going to do it. But I'm probably going to get this up tomorrow because we're probably going to have a snow day on Monday, which is exciting because people in California or Florida don't get snow days. Psh! That's the only downside of living there. They don't get snow days. We do. Yep, they also don't get snow, so that's kind of a downside for us, but whatever. So yeah, I'm not really in the mood to edit right now, so I'm probably just going to watch some videos and get into my pajamas. I have no festive pajamas right now. I'm so sad. Okay, so, whoa, guys, it's Kelsey. It is Sunday, December 11th, and it is 9:25 in the morning. I edited some of my video. I think I only have a fourth left to do of the titles, and I only have to do the titles left. So I barely have anything to do. It snowed so much last night. The reason I'm going to be filming a separate vlog, because I'm going to end this vlog after I say this little update thingy, the reason I'm going to be doing a different vlog after I end this vlog, a Sunday vlog, is because we got so much snow, it's obvious we're getting a snow day on Monday. So then I'll be able to, vlog on Monday as well. And then I'll start my week off the other days too. Because most of the time, I think this week we won't have a lot of homework, especially because in two of my classes, I have tests. So, okay, how much it snowed? Okay, so I have this gigantic right here, but don't mind that. Like, honestly, it's crazy. Like, look at this. It's crazy. Okay, so, yeah, I just wanted to say... I was probably going to eat breakfast too. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Please click like and subscribe and comment down below. What you guys, like, how many years in a row have you guys been wearing ugly sweaters? If you have, this is like my first year of actually wearing like sweaters on Christmas. It's like, couldn't find any. Like, okay, so yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Please click like and subscribe if you're not and comment down below. How long have you guys been doing ugly sweaters? This is my first year. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Okay.